It's the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show, Mikey and Bob. If you miss any of the show, get caught up with our Mikey and Bob podcast wherever you're listening to your podcasts at. Sunny D, you know, classic orange drink
from
a lot of our childhoods. Sunny D Vodka Seltzer is going to be in stores across the U.S. this week, according to a rep for the brand. The new seltzer contains real fruit juice, sparkling water, natural orange flavor, and vodka. The boozed up Sunny D seltzers are coming.
Hey, just capture that nostalgia. If it tastes like Sunny D, though, it's good, right?
Yeah, it'll be available in 4 packs of 12-ounce cans. The packaging says, "We took your favorite legendary orange flavor and added vodka to create a delightful drinking experience that tastes like you're sipping on sunshine." Oh, man. Love the Sunny D, right?
Little sip on sunshine there.
So, yeah, Sunny D vodka seltzer is going to be a thing here for the spring and summer. By the way, is that a top five drink of your childhood for you, Bob? Does that make the – you want to do – do you have a top five? You want to do this? You want to get this?
Yeah, we can
do
this.
All right, here we go. Here it is. Right here. This one's big. Big list. It's a big list.
It's time for Power Ranking. With Mikey and Bob on 96.1 Kiss.
This is a big top five power ranking here, the most important one we've ever done in the history of the show.
Big list.
Top five drinks that we enjoyed from our childhood. Number five, Bob.
Sunny D.
There's Sunny D at five. You got four better than Sunny D?
I do.
What's number four?
Capri Sun.
Okay, Capri Sun. I was never good with the straw, man. I would always make a mess out of it. They made it too hard to stick the straw in the hole.
You
I would
it
always
wrong,
poke
it squirts.
It through. Yep. And yeah. All right, your third favorite childhood drink.
The Kool-Aid Ecto Cooler.
Oh, man, so good. Had Slimer from the Ghostbusters on the little juice box. That Kool-Aid Ecto Cooler just hit different. Oh, that was so good. Number two favorite childhood drink, Bob.
Jolt Cola.
Whoa, buddy. That was like kid cocaine when we were growing up.
If you were a kid like, what is it, late 90s Jolt Cola? It literally was like the first Four Loko.
It was like growing up our version of Four Loko. It didn't have alcohol in it, but it was like...
Once you drank it, though, you were not responsible for what happened after.
It would always be like staying over at your friend's house and all of a sudden their parents like had a six pack of Jolt Cola and you felt like you were on some sort of drugs.
You felt alive. You did. You felt alive.
A hallucinogenic experience because you were just got the zoomies on the Jolt Cola because it had like double the caffeine that a regular pop did. Not number one though, Bob's all time favorite childhood drink.
It's a Kool-Aid Cool Burst.
Whoa! Number one.
Woo!
Let go.
Kool-Aid Cool Burst.
A little twisty top.
The plastic
off
bottles,
the plastic bottle, yeah.
Right, the twisty top. Hey, you like
just
to take,
hammer them down.
You like to take the top off the Kool-Aid Burst and chew on it?
Yeah, oh, hell yeah.
That plastic was so
hell
good
yeah.
to chew on, right?
Especially if you had a little juice in the top still.
Oh, yeah, squeeze the juice. Uh-huh. Yes. All right, let me get to my top five drinks from my childhood as Sunny D is making a vodka seltzer now because us that grew up with Sunny D are now of the age where we can drink, so... Everybody will be drinking boozed up Sunny D vodka seltzers this. I mean, everybody's going to try it, right? Mm-hmm. Might not be good, but we're all going to try it at some point. Top five drinks of my childhood. Number five, Little Hugs in those plastic barrels. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about, right? Like, you get them for like a quarter at like a drugstore or something like that.
That was just
pharmacy.
Straight up pretty much sugar water, too.
It was
too.
Sugar water.
Yeah, yeah.
Number four, Yoo-Hoo chocolate drink, man. No, you're not a fan of the Yoo-Hoo,
Bob. I don't like the Yoo-Hoo.
Oh, loved Yoo-Hoo. Loved Yoo-Hoo. Comes that glass bottle, so it just tastes different. Number three, I'm going with the Hi-C Ecto Cooler.
Yes.
So good.
Yes.
Slimer from the Ghostbusters, when the Ghostbusters were such a big thing for us growing up, I don't know, 80s, 90s.
It just tasted different. It was just good.
They've brought that back a couple times since. I think it's like a regular thing now. Hi-C Ecto Cooler.
Make it a seltzer.
Number three. Oh, man.
Make it a seltzer.
Listen, Sunny D's now in this
game. Let's go, Kool-Aid.
Hi-C and Kool-Aid. Is this what's going to happen? are like, is the nostalgia drinks of our childhood and other childhoods, are they now just going to make boozed up seltzers? Like, is High C and Kool-Aid looking at Sunny D just going,
Ecto Seltzer?
Oh my gosh. My number two favorite childhood drink growing up, Sobe Pina Colada flavor. Oh my gosh. I don't even know how to describe Sobe drinks. They don't make them anymore, but they used to have a green lizard on the glass bottle.
Yeah.
And the pina colada flavor was white.
Yep.
Oh, I can taste it right now. I don't know if they still make Sobe pina colada.
I don't think they do.
Oh, man, that was a good drink. Not number one, though. What was your number one, Bob?
My number one was the Kool-Aid Cool Burst.
My number one drink as a kid, Kool-Aid Cool Burst. Boop, boop, oh, yeah, baby, you can't get that. Boop, boop.
Yeah.
It's those skinny plastic bottles. You twist the cap off. You chew on the cap. You get a little juice in that. It is the best drink for me and Bob from our childhood, Kool-Aid Cool Burst. All right, so sometime soon, as the weather gets warmer, spring and summer, Sunny D Vodka Seltzer is going to be a thing out on these streets.